Let's find the exact value of cosine of pi over 12. So we're going to write this as cosine of pi over 6 divided by 2. The reason is that pi over 6 divided by 2 is equivalent to pi over 6 times 1/2. But that's the same as pi over 12, you see, so they're equivalent. But we need to see pi over 6 for the formula over the 2 there. So now we'll have the root of 1 plus cosine of pi over 6. That's why you got to identify the pi over 6 divided by 2. From the unit circle, cosine of pi over 6, you can use the root of 3 over 2 in that position. The rest of it is unchanged. Then you're going to have the root of 1 plus the root of 3 over 2 divided by 2, but then you have to multiply by 2 over 2, which is 1. So what you will do is you take this 2, distribute it over to the 1. You distribute it over to the root of 3 over 2, and then distribute it to the 2 in the bottom. So that's going to give you the root of the following. 2 plus 2 times the root of 3 over 2 divided by 4. That 2 can't cancel with that 2, though. One is in the top, one is in the bottom, so they go away like this. And all you have is 2 plus the root of 3 over 4. Now we can distribute the root independently, so you're going to have the root of 2 plus the root of 3 divided by the root of 4 independently in the bottom. So now you have the root of 2 plus the root of 3 over 2. Thank you for watching this video. Please be sure to subscribe, like, and share, and check out my other videos. I'm Tom.